What up, YouTube? Today I am farming and doing my chicken chores, but first gotta put all these bags of stuff up where they go. So first there's a container over there, and then over there, over by the car. So first I'll just get the dog food right there. On top. Just hit it up. I'm gonna go turn this again. Okay. Just turning it around. Going over here. Okay, I might need two pans of stuff right there. Okay. What I'm doing is I'm just taking this, ripping it, putting it in the cat food container. That's all I'm going to do. It's way heavier. Got these because thing is hard to open. Which I can use without the lift. So way is way easier. It's just gonna go because I use it. Okay. Might not see me. I don't know. Put the camera up. Okay. So, all I'm gonna do is go put things in there. Down. Go to the mic.
And get some point. Just gotta that way. Right. Okay, now I'm back in the room. Okay. Put these on. Not in the garage. Over there. Go. I guess it's normal, it's harder now today, but, well, usually I'm only getting 3 eggs because it's so cold, but over here. Come on,
more. So I just got done with that. Pushing it to level, see if I can fit on the lid. I'm probably not. But, so now I'm just looking for a bucket. That's 5 eggs, 7, 9 eggs. All right, not do that much since there's recently. Just for me. So, move this all the way back here. Heavy. Okay, I can't do that. Yeah. Okay, so. Whoopsie. Keep my eyes chicken away. Doing 2 today because it's really only I can get. But it's so big. Okay, so that's what 2 looks like now. I don't know. I forgot how many ounces it is. But then when we get the eggs, then do the water, and that video is going to be done. So, be with me because I don't want it too dirty in here. Okay, now I'm going to get the eggs, which is 2 down here. Watch out for that rooster. Here. Then 2 up there. Okay. Put those in. That's only 6. So I know I did my math right. Up for the rooster. Okay. Go. This egg's right here. Okay. Dump these out. Get this. Just wash it out a little. Both of them. I won't. Okay, now take it. Dump it out. Let's do the same thing. Put it in. Take the water. I might build a chicken coop out of that thing. It seems that all the teeth out. And chickens. That's the one I need. Okay, so that's how I feed my chicken. Hope you like it. Bye.